This is Ralph Nader. We all have to sign these things. This is Ralph Nader. We all have to sign these things. It's all one-sided. And so we've just assumed that that's the way things are.
Yeah, it's true, the cash is still ill, but it's more than the dollar bill. Y'all, you gotta know what the green boils down to. Contracts rule everything around you, everything you do, everything you own. From your credit cards to your cell phone, car, home, job, bank account, healthcare. Every time you hear him say, sign right there. Think about your life, think about the impact. Ain't a minute in the day, you ain't under contract. Think about the terms, are they yours, are they theirs? This is your economy, you think this is fair? Think about freedom, the freedom that they rapping. Free to agree or else you get to steppin'. But that ain't freedom, freedom means choice. The right to participate, the right to a voice. The power to negotiate at the point of signing. Power to enforce a dotted line and a level playing field where everything's see-through, and you can understand what you just agreed to. If you ain't got debt, then you ain't got freedom. Contracts shouldn't make you weep when you read them. From your economy to your government, yo, you better check who's writing the fine print. Check it out, your commitments,
who's writing the fine print.
Your restrictions,
who's writing the fine print.
Every time you sign,
who's writing the fine print. Who's writing the fine print. Are you writing the fine print?
Before you X that,
who's writing the fine print.
Feel the text back,
who's writing the fine print.
It's more just your name,
who's writing the fine print. Who's writing the fine print. Are you writing the fine print.
So what's the point of even having a contract? Fake, turn around and and take it all back, rewrite the terms, but then whatever they see fit, and it's all legit, just check the fine print. What's the point of even signing your name right? Fake and greed, each and every term the same night. Never worry, they get you signing in such a hurry. Gave up your access to a judge or jury, they got you signing civil liability waivers.
Whoa, even if the negligence is gross,
I'm talking even if the harm's intentional. That legal wording got them feeling invincible. And them arbitrators, yeah, they industry paid to win, where and how, well, that's industry made in a fake and privatized a judicial parade. Imagine all the other ways you get played. Play it, could you imagine a contract offering a choice? Sign away the First Amendment, silence your voice. Showing up dead clauses, got folks nervous to speak on a shady product or service. Just samples of what we sign every day. Hidden fees, waivers, or warranties. It's cliche, what the crooks do when it's illegal to price fix. Oh, look, it's still legal to fix the fine print. Your commitments,
who's writing the fine print?
Your restrictions,
who's writing the fine print?
Every time you sign,
who's writing the fine print? Who's writing the fine print? Are you writing the fine print?
Before you X that,
who's writing the fine print?
Feel the text back,
who's writing the fine print?
It's more than just your name,
who's writing the fine print? Who's writing the fine print? Are you writing the fine print?
Well, there's a name in the land of the free to click agree. We click cause it's quick, plus the terms will make you sick. They got us dooming, assuming that we'll never have power. For them, the best consumer is a coward. Yo, but we ain't going out like that. Citizen works, so fighting for a fair contract. Take it back to every first year law school. When they tell you fine print ain't the gospel, and your Johnny Hancock ain't the last word. Cause your inalienables can't be transferred or waved away or just let roll like shot dice. As long as it's a constitution, you got rights. So fight, it ain't gonna be this way forever. Take it what we get, we don't know no better. Instead of a consumer waiting to get bit again, I think I'd rather be an economic citizen. But that means we ain't playing the same hand. Fair contracts project got the game plan, where in order to achieve real mutual consent, the goal's gotta be to get rid of the fine print. Your commitments,
who's writing the fine print?
Your restrictions,
who's writing the fine print?
Every time.